they're giving out free donuts down the block.
I'll be a criminal, you said. Money, glamour, power.
I'm having a good day. You having a good day? No?
Fear everyone to me!
You are all flesh and no substance! Now we'll see who is stronger. No more tricks. Now you must fight!
Grigori! Was that you?
Now, I'm on to you.
It is different fighting man to man, huh? Look, he's climbing walls!
You deliberately move really slowly? Is this like some sort of mime thing?
It is different fighting man to man, huh? What good is climbing walls now?
Would you maybe pretend you know what you're doing?
Now we'll... You are all flesh and no substance!
I saw something!
Some days you just got it. Always feels good to take out the trash.
Spider-Man is being called a hero for putting an end to a Wild West-style gun battle on the streets of New York.
A bad feeling about this. This guy has a screw loose. Whatever she's working on, I bet it can help me out. Just what I needed. That'll come in handy. Midtown West, home of Broadway.
Of all the cities...
always dreamed of being a star of my own show. Maybe someday.
What are you looking at?
Suitable for framing.
Busted.
My kids love it.
Spider-Man saved my life just by being so awesome.
I've been wearing this mask so long I've got permanent hat hair. Gramercy's got an active nightlife. And the bad guys love
Who invited you?
Just the image I
want. Gotcha.
I sure wish some dude dressed up like a spider would help me not get killed! Hint, hint!
Hurry! I can't hold it for long!
And just so you know, this is awkward for me too. Options there.
Yeah, get some air.
The shaken victim said, "If Spider-Man hadn't been there, I don't know what would have happened."
Disaster! Time for me to end it.
Yo, over here!
Sit back.
Come on, you're taking this seriously.
Or are you really that slow?
Money, glamour, power!
Any second thoughts?
Yo, over here!
He's right here! I see him!
No way!
Yo,
This isn't personal. I just think you're a jerk. Okay, maybe it is personal. Feel like a bully.
Area residents credit Spider-Man with stopping a gun battle that threatened their lives.
Sometimes I don't know why anyone still lives in Manhattan. The architecture in the Flatiron District. If this costume made my butt look big, somebody would tell me, right? And they were still better than you. sometimes I even impress myself.
You are just a little man. I will crush you.
On what planet is that called fighting?
This is what everyone fears? He's a joke! Hey, you die. Come, Spider-Man. Let's see what you can do. You are just a little man.
Are you deliberately moving really slowly? Is this like some sort of mime thing?
I have him!
No more tricks. Now you must fight!
Can you at least say fun bad guy things like, curse you, Spider-Man! I love that one. I just think you're a jerk. Okay, maybe it is personal.
I will make you bleed. You are just a little man. I will crush you.
Died just then. Avoid him.
Police officers say casualties would have been inevitable without the aid of Spider-Man.
Gramercy's got a lot of UN personnel. Always potential kidnapping targets. The Flatiron District's got plenty of targets for bad guys.
Oh God, please save me!
Something bad's going down. Okay, let's ride off into the sunset.
The shaken victim said, if Spider-Man hadn't been there, I don't know what would have happened.
Midtown East is the kind of high-traffic neighborhood bad guys will fight over. End of the line! It's by web, anyway! I knocked out your tooth, but don't worry. I left it under your pillow.
I see you!
Did that hurt? Oh, wait. I just remembered. I don't care.
Are you just a scrawny kid, ain't you?
You're not so scary in person.
Never gets pictures of me winning like this.
Bam! There he is! Oh, you're all hat and no cat.
Keep inside, you're just... And the judges give Spidey a perfect score! Okay, the judges are just in my head, but still. They always look so surprised. Even you're impressed.
You are really... I bet you're used to disappointing women.
If I don't end this standoff, people are gonna die. We should breakdance fight instead! Huh, you should see me do the worm! I was really scared that someone might see me fighting you losers.
Spider-Man disarmed the shooters and left them wrapped up in webs for police.
Skin's crawling. Perfection. Soon.
Sooner or later, guys like this always make a mistake. A lot of city to cover. It'd be so much easier if I could clone myself. Let's see if I can get a picture of her data. Couldn't ask for a better picture. He's a heck of a cop. I can use this info. Sometimes I wonder what would have happened if I'd been bitten by a hedgehog. Great composition. This guy has a screw loose. Now that's a keeper. Feels good to spy on the spies. I bet they're the ones used to taking secret pictures.
Mankin.
Why do shady spies always dress like shady spies? Flatiron's always busy, and that includes the crooks. The Lower East Side may have been cleaned up, but that doesn't mean all crime's gone.
Spider-Man! You wouldn't just leave me here, would you?
Something bad's going down. Okay, ride off into the sunset. What makes someone decide to be a henchman? Low self-esteem?
The shaken victim said, "If Spider-Man hadn't been there, I don't know what would have happened."
Gotta shut this down now. I webbed your nostrils open so you won't... No need to thank me. So cute when they're asleep.
Aw, come on, don't cry. I can try to humiliate you less.
How bored I am.
Now we'll see who is stronger.
Come, Spider-Man. Let's see what you can do.
I might just have... Always feels good to take out the trash.
A violent shootout between police and criminals was ended by Spider-Man.
Greenwich Village is always crowded. Lots of tourists, and the crooks who want to rob them. Die.
Feel bad? You do the worm.
Almost died just then.
Boredom.
Spider-Man is being called a hero for putting an end to a Wild West-style gun battle on the streets of New York.
See if I can get a picture of her data. Excellent. That'll come in handy.
Spider-Man! Whoever did this is sick.
That's a beautiful. This guy has a screw loose. Today's the day. I'm gonna web Jameson's butt to his chair. Those guys look awfully suspicious. Herb, gotcha. To get a shot of Detective DeWolf's evidence. Great composition.
Got it.
I hate to spy on a good cop. We're in a crisis. Those two are up to no good. Now that's a key busted. Sooner or later, guys like this always make... mistake. Why can't good guys have minions? There's nothing inherently evil about minions, and I could use the help. Gotta keep an eye on Gramercy. The last thing we need is trouble at the diplomatic missions. Feels good to spy on the spies. They're the ones used to taking secret pictures. Today's the day. I'm gonna web Jameson's butt to his chair. Couldn't ask for a better picture. Only a real sicko signs his work like that. Ugh.
anything like that.
Now that's a beautiful shot.
This guy has a screw loose.
Center's on the Upper West Side. Always a potential target. I'd love to get a shot of Detective DeWolf's evidence. Just the
very interesting.
I hate it when bad guys call me Bug. Spiders are arachnids. Huge difference.
Horrible.
Excellent. Sooner or later, guys like this always make a mistake. This has been a really long day. Those two are up to no good. Just what I needed.
Gotcha.
Whatever she's working on, I bet it can help me out. Great composition.
She's a heck of a cop. I can use this info.
That's a beautiful.
Feels good to spy on
spies. I bet they're the ones used to taking secret pictures. Let's see if I can get a picture of her data. That'll come in handy.
To get a shot of Detective DeWolf's evidence.
Just what I needed.
Got it.
I hate to
spy on a good cop, but we're in a crisis.
Ugh.
Busted.
Time for alternative transportation.
Skin's crawling.
Perfection.
Only a real sicko signs his work like that.
Whatever she's working on, I bet it can help me out. Just the image.
Very interesting.
Those two are up to no good. Someone went to a lot of trouble to hide this. Now take some time to think about what you did wrong.
Oh, no!
It's not that you're bad at your job. Okay, it is. People work around here. Sit back, relax, and enjoy being unconscious.
Got them all. See what kind of action there is on the Lower East Side. I get the feeling there's more to this place than it seems. Rub your nostrils open so you won't snore. No need to thank me. Don't feel bad. You're not. All right, you're not good. Did it.
You are just a little man.
I will.
We must relocate.
Thank you.
Someone went to a lot of trouble to hide this. How bored I am.
Help! I see him!
Hey! What happened to you?
Learned a valuable lesson today. Kicking back a big win with style.
It is too dangerous. We must go.
Someone doesn't want me finding what's in here, but I'm incorrigibly curious. Not that you're bad at your job. Okay, it is.
What's that? What happened?
I knocked out your tooth, but don't worry. I left it under your pillow. They're so cute when they're asleep. I could really build some amazing stuff with this.
Did it!
Trouble.
Ah!
try not to choke me, okay?
Shaken victim said, if Spider-Man hadn't been there, I don't know what would have happened.
Diplomatic missions on the Upper East Side. All potential targets. Someone doesn't want me finding what's in here, but I'm incorrigibly curious. You guys work on cars? I work on
a big win with style.
Get the feeling there's more to this place than it seems. Work around here. What did I tell you? You have other options in life? I'm not really sure you do. That was a big win with style. Someone doesn't want me finding what's in here, but I'm incorrigibly curious. Now take some time to think about what you did wrong.
Did it!